Hello, hello, everybody. I'm Steve Reinharz, CEO, CTO, and founder of Artificial Intelligence Technology Solutions. This is your weekly update, and our theme today is sales, 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 plus ISC West. We're going to do an ISC West reveal. There's something that I'm super excited about on this weekly video that we're going to go through, so let's jump right into it. So we're going to talk about the three sales press releases that we did first. Now, everybody knows I don't really want to rehash press releases on these weekly videos because I'm assuming that you're following along in real time and you know them. But sometimes I want to add a little bit of color. And the first one from Monday I want to share is from one of our biggest customers, top three customers that we have right now, orders another 5 RIO with SARA as part of the package. I thought that was notable because that client is taking a close look at SARA, and there'll be more on that later, right? But the key point here is RIO, great seller for us, driving most of our revenue with SARA makes the package stronger. I wanted you guys to know that. And the second press release we did, which came out on Wednesday, is about us strengthening ourselves in the automotive industry with another huge Fortune 500 company that does billions and billions of dollars in sales all around the world. And again, I like it when something big happens, I want to share it with you. So we did. The other cool thing about that job is it includes 2 AVAs doing license plate recognition. Customer wants to be able to put a BOLO, a be on the lookout alert for different license plates. And they want AVA to be able to issue those BOLO alerts. Fun application, new, different, major customer. Lots of potential, you guys should know, hence press release. But the third press release of this week, which came out on Thursday, is the big, big, big one for me. Maybe for you, maybe for the industry. Why? Because the county is the client. So government client, number one, always good. Number two, the county, being the county, has their own police department, right? Because counties generally run a county sheriff's department, which generally does patrolling in areas that don't have municipal police forces. And they also run the jails and the courts. So very, very much part of the law enforcement structure in the United States. In this particular case, SARA was an integral part of the sale with ROSA. And together, they dispatched the police 5 times. And I don't have the statistics, but in all 5 of those times, the call was real, which is amazing because it isn't always the case. And either citations, warnings, or arrests were made. And in less than 2 weeks, this happened midweek, the county came back and says, oh my God, this stuff works so well. It's changing behavior in chronically distressed areas. We want more. We're going to do more. Let's go. So hopefully they follow through on that and we get to really make this county into an example. They've agreed verbally at this point to be a case study and a signature client reference. So super exciting. Again, important. You guys should know it. And did we just have an AI agent, a speaking autonomous AI agent, dispatch law enforcement to go fix something? I think we did. And I think that might be a historical moment. I don't know. I'm celebrating it as such. I hope you do too. That's awesome. So super duper excited about that. I think we're going to start seeing dozens, hundreds, many, many, many stories just like that happening this year because of SARA. So super exciting. You should know. I hope you're celebrating with me. Now, we are coming to ISC West. And when you watch this, I might be on a plane. I might be already at ISC. You'll be seeing some videos throughout ISC week. But I want to show you pieces of the booth. So right now, as I'm speaking, part of the booth is being shown. And I want to go through a couple of things really quickly, right? We've got Hero there. Hero is going to attract a lot of people. Most people in the world have not seen a humanoid robot up front. And Hero is going to be that first one with the RAD vest, doing some cool stuff on it. That's huge. RADDOG LE2 being RADDOG LE2 and just, you know, really just hopefully getting us more law enforcement customers. And then you've got your RIO Mini, which is new. A new iteration of RIO as we expand the RIO line. And you've got ROSAs and RADCAMs and AVAs, of course. But the main event for ISC West for us is going to be Romeo. This is a product solution that I know the industry has been dying for. So we're going to have people see it, touch it, get to know it, get confidence in it, look at the build quality, look at the materials, look at the surfaces, talk with our experts about it, and really, I think, generate a lot of great end user and dealer interest in Romeo. So folks, check out this booth. Not only do we have a 20 by 20 island, but then separated by a hallway, we have a meeting room and our SARA experience zone, where we've got some super cool stuff happening. So everybody, big week last week, big week next week. We hope to just keep filling that funnel of sales opportunities. There's certainly enough deals hanging out there that we could probably close something at the show that's been in the works for a while. Everybody, thank you so much for being part of our journey. Thank you so much for watching. Like, share, subscribe. Have a great weekend. See ya.